Sit in the meditative posture with your back straight and settle your body and mind. As you gather your energy within, be fully present in your body. Feel the weight of your body on the cushion or in the chair. Bring your awareness to your breathing, gently focusing your attention on the in and out rhythm of your breathing, noticing the sensations. Just a gentle awareness of your breathing. And we set our motivation for doing this Medicine Buddha practice, that it may be not only for our own benefit, but for the benefit of all those who are sick and dying at the moment, all of those who are suffering in any way, and ultimately for the benefit of all beings. as we do the visualization, you can use either the image of the medicine Buddha above your head or the image of a blue light above your head, representing all the higher qualities of compassion, wisdom, loving kindness, and healing. If you're using the image of a blue light above your head, imagine that now. A beautiful, radiant blue light. And feel the presence of those qualities of compassion and wisdom and loving kindness. This light embodying those qualities. If you're using the imagery of the medicine Buddha, imagine now just above your head, sitting on a lotus and moon disc, is the medicine Buddha, made completely of light. His body is blue in color, and he sits in the lotus position. His right hand touches the moon disc and holds the stem of a healing plant. His left hand is in the meditative posture at his waist, holding a bowl of healing nectar. His face is gentle and kind. And light rays emanate from his body in all directions, healing blue light. Now, either from the radiant blue light above your head or from the medicine Buddha, imagine light rays coming down through the top of your head, slowly moving through your head, moving through your body with this healing blue light. Imagine this light reaches right through your body, reaching every part of your body, every atom and cell is filled with this healing blue light. And particularly focus the light in any part of your body that has any sickness or stress or is out of balance. Imagine this healing blue light dissolving any tension in that area. again imagine your whole body completely filled with this healing blue light. And surrounded by this healing blue light. Imagine your body is so filled with this light that it becomes like a body of light itself. And as this light continues to fill you, imagine it also purifies any disturbing emotions within your mind, any anger or attachment or grief, any depression or jealousy, anything that disturbs the mind. Imagine this light is dissolving this and purifying your mind. Imagine your mind is completely purified. Imagine also that this light awakens within you a strong sense of loving kindness, the wish that all beings have happiness. And imagine that this light also awakens within you a strong sense of compassion, the wish that all beings are free of any type of suffering. With this sense of compassion and kindness, now imagine sending this light to all of your loved ones, surrounding them and filling them with this healing blue light. Imagine any tension or stress or sickness within them is being completely dissolved. Imagine now sending this light to those you may have had difficulty with. Imagine filling them and surrounding them with this healing blue light. As this light fills them, imagine the difficulties in the relationship are being dissolved. Imagine now continuing to send this light out to all of the people in your local area, filling them and surrounding them with this healing blue light. Imagine any tension and sickness within them is completely dissolved. Imagine the whole area around you, the local area, is completely filled with this healing blue light. And imagine now that you can extend this to the whole country, filling and surrounding the entire country and everyone within it with this healing blue light. And now imagine you can extend this to include other countries in the world. And think particularly of any places you've heard about recently where there's been suffering. And imagine this light reaching there, filling and surrounding this area and everyone within it. Imagine this reaches right around the world, touching everyone, filling and surrounding them with this healing blue light, filling all the environments of the world with this healing blue light. Now imagine the entire globe surrounded by healing blue light. The whole of the earth and everyone on it completely filled with this light. And now we do the mantra recitation of the Medicine Buddha. Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha Tayata Om Bekenze Bekenze Maha Bekenze Bekenze Raja Samugate Soha. Imagine now that the healing blue light above your head, or the Medicine Buddha above your head, dissolves into light and dissolves down into you, blessing your body, speech, and mind. Just rest your mind in this gently. And as we bring the meditation to a close, we dedicate any merit or positive potential from doing this meditation for the benefit of all beings. that they may be free of suffering, and that they may find perfect happiness. And we dedicate that our lives may continue to be an expression of loving kindness, compassion and wisdom for the benefit of all. And gently relax your attention.
Om beckons a beckons a Maha beckons a beckons a Raza Samugate Soha Tayata Om beckons a beckons a Maha beckons a beckons a Raza Samugate Soha Tayata Om beckons a beckons a Maha beckons a beckons a Raza Samugate Soha.